Obama fuming as humiliating footage resurfaces after China rolls out red carpet for Trump. President Donald Trump is currently in the midst of a nearly two-week journey through Asia, which will see the U.S. president visit five countries who are key economic partners and allies in our defense against North Korea's escalating aggression. On Wednesday, Trump traveled to China, marking the third leg of his historic trip, and the communist nation rolled out the red carpet to welcome him. While this was a momentous occasion for the president, the same cannot be said for his predecessor Barack Obama, who was fuming today after some very humiliating video footage resurfaced from 1 year ago. The Chinese rolled out the red carpet for Donald Trump on Wednesday, treating the president and his wife Melania to a full military orchestra as they deplaned in the communist nation. As the American first family disembarked from Air Force One, they were met with a crowd of children happily waving American and Chinese flags in a gracious show of respect and diplomacy. Lest anyone think that this is simply par for the course when an American leader visits China, though, a video has resurfaced from 1 year ago which shows a very different kind of welcome. The footage depicts then-President Barack Obama landing in China in September of 2016 ahead of the annual G20 summit, and there was no fanfare whatsoever. The reception that President Obama and his staff got when they arrived here Saturday afternoon was bruising, even by Chinese standards, the New York Times reported last year after Obama was snubbed. These things do not happen by mistake. Not with the Chinese, said Jorge Guajardo, Mexico's former ambassador to China, who hosted Presidents Enrique Peña Nieto and Felipe Calderón during his time in Beijing. I've dealt with the Chinese for 6 years. I've done these visits. I took Xi Jinping to Mexico. I received two Mexican presidents in China. I know exactly how these things get worked out. It's down to the last detail in everything. It's not a mistake. It's not, added Guajardo. It's a snub. It's a way of saying, you know, you're not that special to us, he continued. It's part of the new Chinese arrogance. It's part of stirring up Chinese nationalism. It's part of saying, China stands up to the superpower. It's part of saying, and by the way, you're just someone else to us. It works very well with the local audience, he explained further. Why did it happen? Asked the former diplomat, who was the ambassador from 2007 until 2013, according to The Guardian. I guess it is part of Xi Jinping playing the nationalist card. That's my guess. Whatever China's reasons for dissing Obama when he visited, the communists knew better than to pull the same stunt with President Trump, who said during his campaign, if that happened I would say thank you very much. Close it up. I'm going back to Washington. Boom. What a difference a year makes. 1 year ago, thanks to the shoddy leadership of Barack Obama, the U.S. was losing respect on the world stage fast. Now, however, we have returned to our standing as the leading superpower on Earth. Thank you, President Donald Trump.